Hello, my name is Larry Childers. I'm the service manager with the Virginia Tire and Auto in Chantilly. I want to take a few moments and try and explain what a timing belt does. It's a common maintenance item that a lot of people find confusing, and it's difficult to access the timing belt inside an engine bay, so I'm going to use this model to try and explain what it does. Okay, the timing belt is this rubber belt that synchronizes the movements of the crankshaft and the two camshafts so that the engine's valves open and close at the proper time during the cylinder's intake and exhaust strokes. Put simply, the timing belt synchronizes the movements of the components inside the engine as it's running. What's important to know about the timing belt is because it's made of rubber, it's moving anytime the engine is running, it wears and it will eventually break. That's why we recommend replacing the timing belt based on the manufacturer's recommended mileage. Replacing a timing belt water pump is an expensive proposition. It's labor intensive. It can take 4 to 6.5 hours depending on the vehicle. It's an intricate job. It must be performed by an experienced technician. And if the work is done with us, it comes with a 2-year, 24,000-mile warranty. So please feel free to visit any one of our 13 locations. We'd be glad to go over your car, answer any of your questions.